sorry. July or into August, this upwelling is extremely intense and generates just an astronomical amount of krill. And that makes Monterey Bay one of the favorite places for these whales for them to check out. Of course, every year is different in terms of how strong the upwelling is, how productive everything is.